This boy shocked everyone during a wedding ceremony. Look, he's holding something in his hands. He moves and puts it at the top of the bride's dress, and watch, it slides all the way down. And look at the reaction of the bride and the groom. They don't move because they can't. It's as if they wanted to scold this impolite little boy playing cards during the wedding.